It was something as simple as making the bed that kicked off the voice inside her head. She was smooth in the sheet with the palm of her hand. When the thought struck home, I don't know who I am. And she sat cross-legged on the bedroom floor and thought, there's three people in this house that don't need me anymore. And she cried like a baby in a pile of dirty clothes. Oh, should I be more carefree? Should I be more sexy? Should I be more friend than mom? And the dryer was buzzing and the TV was blaring, and she wanted to call her mother. It was something as simple as checking into that cheap motel out on Highway 10. Was it the sting of leaving or using her maiden name that took all of the fun out of running away? And she cried like a baby in the tub of room 5. Oh, should I be more carefree? Should I be more sexy? Should I be more friend than mom? And her head was buzzing and the TV was blaring, and she wanted to call her husband. Well, it was something as simple as picking up the kids that brought her back to Earth again. She'd been to the dark side of the moon, and she had to keep it to herself, so she grabbed Kentucky Fried Chicken for supper. Oh, but she looked more carefree, and she looked more sexy, and she looked more friend than mom. And the table talk was buzzing and the TV it was blaring, and they all sat and laughed at each other. It was something as simple as not giving up and 8 crazy hours in the storyline.